As part of its maintenance, which of these tourist attractions requires the use of embalming fluid? Lenin's Tomb, Mount Rushmore, Stonehenge, Hoover Dam.
You see, drtre81.
It is Lenin's Tomb.
People are like, oh, well, that's basically
the
freaking GameCube architecture. It's the GameCube freaking CPU.